Comfort food, as the name implies, is food that brings comfort and enjoyment. It can even provide a sentimental or nostalgic value to the person partaking it. This was pretty much illustrated in the Disney movie Ratatouille by the reaction of food critic Anton Ego after taking a bite of the food prepared for him by Remy the chef rat. It reminded him of his childhood and the good feeling he had while being taken care of by his mother. In real life, people turn to their comfort food when they are weighed down by problems in their life. And even when everything's okay, eating their favorite treat is something that a lot of individuals do on a regular basis. Talk about comfort food, and among the few things that come immediately to mind is ramen. A sip of its hot, richly flavored broth will hit the right spot every time. For those who may still be unaware of what ramen is, you are definitely missing a lot. So let us introduce you to this comfort food. Ramen is a noodle soup that is associated with Japan. In fact, the country has different variations of ramen depending on what region you are in. For example, Kyushu is best known for its tonkatsu or pork bone broth ramen. Hokkaido, on the other hand, offers the best miso ramen in Japan. Yokohama, for its part, is known for its ramen museum. Japan may be ramen country, but this noodle dish did not originate from there. The Yokohama Ramen Museum says that ramen actually came from China. It was introduced to Japan in 1859 by Chinese immigrants as wheat noodles in broth and came with Chinese-style roast pork. The very first ramen shop opened in Japan in 1910. It was called Ryokan and was located at Asakusa in Tokyo. It had a dozen Cantonese cooks who came from the Yokohama Chinatown. Today, ramen shops can be found all over the world. In Tokyo alone, there are about 5,000 ramen shops and 24,000 more spread across Japan, each one boasting authentic Japanese-style ramen that is true to its reputation, a food treat that gives comfort. Most everyone should agree that ramen is delicious. From its broth, that is usually meat-based, sometimes fish-based, that is flavored with miso or soy sauce, to its toppings, such as sliced pork, dried seaweed, condiment known as menma, and scallions, they're simply a symphony of taste to enjoy. What holds these, however, are the Chinese-style wheat noodles that could make or break the experience. They should be cooked just right. But even then, you may have noticed that if you are unable to finish your ramen as quickly as you can and let it stay for a few minutes longer, the noodles become limp and soggy. And it's not just the restaurant-bought ramen that undergoes this change. Even the instant ramen that you yourself prepared becomes soggy after some time. Why is this so? The answer in a minute. First, we hope you would like this video and subscribe to our channel. It will inspire us further to create more fun and informative videos just for you. When the noodles in your ramen become soggy after some time, the most possible reason is that they were cooked in hard water. Hard water, as opposed to soft water, is water that contains a lot of minerals, including calcium and magnesium. These substances prevent the water from thoroughly penetrating the noodles, making them longer to cook. The result is overcooked noodles that quickly turn soggy when submerged in the hot soup of the ramen. Hard water usually comes from wells, but even city water can turn hard when enough calcium and magnesium accumulate during the water cycle. If you will be cooking ramen at home, make sure to use distilled water that is free of minerals. When you eat at a ramen shop and notice your noodles getting soggy quite quickly, you can raise this issue with the chef. It's quite possible that they have used hard water to cook your ramen. So that's why ramen gets soggy after some time. We hope this latest episode of Aha! So That's Why have satisfied your curiosity. Be sure to like it and to comment below. We would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.